So it's the penultimate day of the Wettherspoons Beer Festival, back in the Willows, and it's Wooden and Cornish Mutiny. According to the guide, strong bitter, 4.8% alcohol by volume, and it's a definite B+ for me. I mentioned biscuity flavour, but it just tastes like a rather nice bitter. I'd recommend it. Thank you to YouTube for the bandwidth. And a message for Mr. Vince. Could be anonymous, but I'm sure too often to be anonymous. I understand your sentiments.